In latest COVID-19 news, San Luis Obispo County health officials reported one new death to COVID-19 today. It brings the total number of deaths in the county to 274. Health officials also reported 425 new cases since Tuesday. 42 people are hospitalized. 10 of them are in the ICU. Santa Barbara County health officials reported 102 new cases today and no new deaths. There are 72 patients in the hospital. 10 of those are in the ICU.